is easy. First, rinse your Brita Stream filter with cold water for 15 seconds. Then insert the filter into the filter cage until it clicks. And with a firm twist, install the filter cage onto the lid. For instant filter replacement reminders, press and hold the status button for 8 seconds. Remember to replace your stream filter every 2 months. Thoroughly rinse out your new pitcher, then fill it with cold tap water. And enjoy great tasting water without the waste.